This is intercropping corn and beans for 2021. You can see I intercropped an area and I had a high yield of 315 bushel. So here's how I set it up with my planter. Had in-furrow and starter 32% back of the planter here. I used electronic drives on motors to vary the population row by row, and I had monitors for in-furrow and 2x2. Flag test did not look very good at all, but the corn came up and looked fairly healthy. I built this Y-drop system for 32% after the corn was up.